Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. Sporting now, and they face Belenenses. Sporting from Portugal, from Lisbon. Alan Smith has some views on them. Alan.
A bit disappointed in many ways, isn't it, in terms of their position? Yes, they are in a European spot, but they were hoping for much bigger things this season.
Shot on! Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Corner swung in. Cleared away, well away from goal. Out of harm's way, out for a throw. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Ronnie. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Put in from the wide area. Attacking well here. There's still danger here after this half clearance. And the referee looks to his assistant who's got the flag up, it's offside. There's good progress with this attack. Dost. He's got the ball back. Well, the defender. Going for goal! Neatly intercepted. Has to clear it. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Very hard for the defending team to do anything with the ball in these circumstances. Fernandez. Well, I like the look of this attack. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target and they're away with the ball. Defending. Fernandez. Now this looks promising. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Bruno Fernandez. Now Dost. It's offside and the referee's given it. Made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. And here they are on the attack. That's an excellent cross. Very close in, Alan, but not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and it should have been anything but. He should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper.
Getting forward well as a team now. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Now, can he take them on? That's great defending there, stopping that attack. The There's some potential in this move.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Bruno Fernandes. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Made the challenge well. Now Dost. What is the referee going to do here? It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Here's a chance. They've gone. And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Two more minutes to play of added time.
Fourth official has indicated
the referee has signaled for half time.
2 minutes.
The referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. It goes out wide again. That's well read, actually, by the defender as they look to play wide. William Carvalho. They set it up well for the cross. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Here's an opportunity, maybe. And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Yebda.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
That's a good spot by the defender. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. On the move and able to cut out the pass. That's good movement forward here. And it's a shot now! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Easy decision, free kick. To the ball. And the ball knocked away long. Fernandes really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Bruno Fernandes. Can't lose it here. That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. And they've cut it out. And then he keeps possession with that header. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's gone out for a throw. Gets his foot in there. Now Dost. That's a good tackle. Fernandez. Could be dangerous. They've lost the ball. Counter-attack could be there. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Real chance. Dost! Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, and sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Well, let's take another look at the goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. The goalkeeper has an easy task, Rui Patricio. Fernandez. Free kick given. Mathieu. Onto the attack now. Crisp defending there. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. If he's given the free kick, he's well up with play this late in the game. Cleared away, well away from goal. Being closed down here.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match.
And that's dealt with the problem. Fernandez. Well, this attack guiding it through the defenders. Well, then it goes.
The referee has indicated
that will end the threat, at least for the moment. They can be quick on the break now. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. That's a wonderful tackle. That's offside. And the referee's acknowledged that fact. There's the interception. It's finished now with the final whistle. Well, they've got the lot. They've got the win against their bitter rivals today, their local rivals. Splendid satisfaction.
Oh, yeah, I mean...